Hello and welcome to Easy Gluten Free. Today I'm making an Italian dish called pasta alla checca. It's a fresh, light summer dish that uses uncooked ingredients to dress the pasta. The classic version uses fresh tomatoes, basil, fresh mozzarella, olive oil, and garlic. But today I'm mixing it up a little bit with arugula instead of the basil, and a lemon herb ricotta salata to stand in for the mozzarella. And this cheese is actually one that I made myself by following a simple ricotta recipe that you can easily find on the internet. And during the cheese making process, I used lemon juice to form the curds, then lightly salted the finished cheese before pressing out the whey for a drier consistency. Then I rolled that cheese into a mixture of lemon zest, herbs, and salt. After a few days in the fridge, it had a texture like feta, but a milder, lemony ricotta flavor. We'll also need 2 cups of fresh arugula. That's about half of a 5-ounce bag, and I like to rinse it off even if the bag says it's pre-washed. I've also got 1 cup of grape tomatoes, 2 scallions, 1 clove of garlic, the juice and zest of a lemon, and 3 or 4 tablespoons of olive oil. Now in a bowl that's large enough to house the finished product, add the olive oil. This bowl, you'll see later, turns out to be too small. Now using a microplane, grate in the garlic, then grate in the lemon zest. Next, squeeze in the lemon juice. Now add some salt, pepper, and crushed red pepper flakes to taste. All of which I forgot to mention in the ingredients list. Now add the scallions that you've chopped into 1/4-inch pieces. A pair of kitchen shears really makes this job simpler. Now you can cut the grape tomatoes in half and toss them in with the other ingredients. Then add the arugula to the bowl. Yeah, that's where I discovered that I needed a bigger bowl. And once everything's pretty well combined, cook 8 ounces of pasta according to the package instructions, and don't forget to salt that pasta water. I'm using fusilli today. Now in the classic preparation of this dish, spaghetti's typically used, but I really thought that the fusilli was nice because it would mirror the size and shape of the arugula. When the pasta's done, add it to the bowl with the other ingredients. But make sure you save a little bit of the pasta liquid just in case it looks too dry in the end. Then add the crumbled ricotta salata. Save a little for garnish if you want. Then mix it all together, and this super easy, light, fresh recipe is ready to serve. This dish is just perfect for summer. With that salty, homemade ricotta salata, those sweet grape tomatoes and the peppery arugula all coming together, you guys are going to love this one. And if you want to print a copy of today's recipe, you could always visit my blog in the link below. And for more easy gluten-free recipes, including the cheese that I used in today's recipe, don't forget to subscribe. See you again soon!